Justin Timberlake to release his book titled Hindsight. The singer revealed the cover of the book and told fans the finished product will be full of photographs and stories. Timberlake took to Instagram to share the news, reports HollywoodReporter.com. I've been working on this for a while now and I am happy to finally give you a first look at my first book, the singer wrote, accompanied by a photograph of him pointing at the book. I am looking forward to sharing these pictures and stories with you, he added. The book will feature a collection of personal images and anecdotes that reflect on his lasting career in the music industry and the inspiration he has found that helps continue his career. Working on this book was an amazing process for me. My story has been filled with so many amazing people that have helped me become the artist I am today, Timberlake said in the press release. He added, reflecting on those moments, spotlighting some of the important people and places that have informed my music, and getting the opportunity to share my story is something I am very grateful for. The book begins with a look into Timberlake's childhood in Memphis, Tennessee. It will then reflect on his life as a member of NSYNC and his transition into becoming a successful solo artist. The book will also give an inside look at Timberlake's career as an actor, including the formation of many of his memorable Saturday Night Live skits. While the book will mainly focus on Timberlake's career and artistry, it will also touch on his personal life. The press release announced that tributes to his wife Jessica Biel and their son Silas will be featured in the book. Updated date, August 12, 2018, 5:21 p.m. Tags.